wins. Today was the first day of filming on location in downtown Norwich, and hordes of anxious spectators stood by in the hopes of catching a glimpse of the stars of the film, Nick Nolte and Debra Winger. Nolte plays the role of a private investigator who's trying to find out the truth behind the death of a doctor. The film will include many extras, but for those who weren't lucky enough to be cast in that movie, binoculars help them get closer to the action.
It's wonderful. It's exciting. Love to be in the action.
Oh, I think it's great. Nick Nolte waved to us twice.
Yeah?
Yeah, it was really exciting. Yeah, we had all the photographers in our office taking pictures of him through the window. It was great.
That was kind of fun. It's kind of fun. It's exciting for the town. Is that something to do at lunch break?
Filming continues.
Brannon. it. You're going to be good. What did I tell you?
Okay.